talk about that later, because Karen, you're involved in something. You'll find out what Sid's done.
So I'm like, what? The exercise world is a little removed from it at the moment.
We will do that a bit later.
Okay. See, I think your exercise is your two kids.
I think so. I've got one on each.
Yeah.
100%. Yeah, it's my cardio.
Okay, but you're also involved in a new campaign.
Yes, with the lovely people at Glenisk. So yeah, it's called the Sweet Baby Competition. So they're launching a brand new yogurt, and I'm a massive fan of the children's yogurt because I actually found the weaning stage. I don't know if you found this, Samantha, but I found that really stressful. The breastfeeding I kind of nailed early on, so I was very smug about feeding my baby, and then the weaning I found really tricky.
See, I'm still breastfeeding.
Fair play, yeah. I vowed it.
Boss, I have tried the Glenisk yogurt, so I'll give them.
There's just a really good snack. It's chunky, nothing. It's easy. They like it. I'm like.